Today is Monday, December 4th. It's about, what time?
It's 10:18 a.m.
10:18. So last week I was diagnosed with cholestasis, which is like itchy all over your body and it affects the liver, etc. So we were at the hospital last week and they said that we would be doing an induction by 37 weeks. We are at 36 weeks and
a half, like a couple days.
And a half, yeah.
We're 36 weeks, 4 days right now.
Right. So we're a couple days away from induction day. But this morning, I woke up with a high reading of blood pressure and baby is like not as active as he was, so of course we're like, let's just move on with the induction.
Whew. Yeah, we both have hella anxiety right now, so
yeah, it's been a lot,
and it doesn't help that the hospital's 44 minutes away.
We're already in the week of when induction was supposed to happen anyway, so doctors and our midwives are saying that they feel comfortable with moving forward with baby because baby is pretty much late term.
Yeah.
So yeah, no reason to wait. So we'll give you guys an update when we get there, but
so we jumped in the car, headed over here. We're giving birth at Mount Sinai West, so we came over here to the ER so babe could get triaged. Crazy, like, her blood pressure seems to be going down since we got here, but yeah, like, with everything going on, we're pushing for induction, so they have to get permission. The midwives are on board with doing the induction today, but they have to get permission from the fetal medicine group or whatever. So we're waiting to see if it gets approved so that we can go ahead and get induced today. I'm so, like, right now, so. Yeah, that's it. So we ordered some Taco Bell. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like babe is going to be able to eat the whole meal just in case things go down. So,
yeah, but let's talk about that shirt though, honey.
Oh, yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? This is a shirt designed by yours truly. You know what I'm saying? This is Kyson, Red Kyson Clothing. You know what I'm saying? Got my babe on here. I am her cheerleader. And
she is everything.
Babe did a clip earlier on her phone. I'm going to insert that. Huh? You want me to do my dance? Alright, just my dance. Today is the day. Today is the day. Today is the day. Your pussy gonna go. Oh.
Fuck up, please.
Give me a C. Give me an A. Wait. Give me a C.
You stupid.
Give me an A. Give me a T. How you do H?
I don't know how you do H. That's a good one.
Give me an
E. E to the side, baby, please.
Wait, give me an E.
That's a good one. Okay,
give me an R.
That's an R.
Give me an I. Give me an N.
Yo, I swear she's the perfect person there.
Give me an E. What's that spell?
Catherine.
Yes, so I am officially her cheerleader, and yeah,
we got here.
Got my shirt. She got her shirt too, but she's obviously naked right now, but this is her shirt.
Ain't it freaking cute? I freaking love it.
And for those who don't know, my middle name is Tamara.
And I love that name.
That's what she calls me.
I always call her that.
So yeah, I know I look a little rough right now, but we were not expecting to be in the hospital today.
And even if, like, it's the hospital, we want to be as just comfortable as possible.
Yeah.
And we have so much... just so much stuff.
Yeah,
it's
like
crazy.
Pretty much, so.
We are going on vacation pretty much.
Update.
Man, if you're gonna eat Taco Bell, make sure you drink it right, yo. Drink it right. Mountain Dew.
Anyways, what's the update? What are we waiting on?
Update we're waiting on. See if I'll be okay for the induction. Got my french fry. That's the update. I can't eat no taco. I can't eat my taco. So, fries. You know what I'm saying?
As you see, babe's doing that thing with her mouth already. So that already lets you know, babe, give us the update.
I'm so nervous right now. I could shake. Like, I kind of am shaking. They gave us the okay to do the induction. So, induction is happening shortly.
It's 2:11 p.m. So at least things are moving. You know what I'm saying? Like, the induction could take however long it's going to take. But listen, at least we're about to get in the room. We're about to get things started. So I'm about to be like, come on, Cairo. Let's go, boy. Yeah.
How do you feel, honey?
I'm so nervous. My adrenaline is up. You know what I'm saying? I'm very anxious. I have high anxiety anyway. So my adrenaline is pumping. I'm up right now. You know what I'm saying? Trying to be strong for my wife. And
I love you.
Yeah. Let's go. Whew. So we are officially in our birth room.
Wild.
This is crazy. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty big. Let's see. Walk over here. So we have our bathroom. Let's take a look. It's a bathroom with a shower in there. It's got a TV right there. And she's all comfy in the bed. And then this is our view. To change the thing. This is our view, which is really beautiful actually. Have a nice view of Manhattan. Attempt to blow up Babe's little ball. And I don't know how to really do this, but we're about to figure it out. Like that.
Like that. I can't take you seriously.
Gosh. I think this way is easier.
All right, baby, let me see you practice. Can you please? I'm gonna shit myself.
Oh my God, you so stupid, bruh.
I'm here for comic relief.
Hi, Miss River.
Welcome to the party.
So the blue part over there is the baby's heart rate, and the purple you're about to see is your heart rate. The reason why we like to have both as well is so that we can actually do like baby and the baby. We want to like catch those hands and catch babies.
Yo. That first pill that they inserted.
Can you catch this little
tear? My bad. If the audio sounds a little different, we're trying to be slick. So we turned off the audio of the camera, or we took the mic off so that it would look more like a picture camera than a video camera.
But I'm starting to feel these contractions. Yeah. They're very minimal. They feel like period cramps. But yeah. They're starting to hit. We have
Mama Ruth is in the building.
Mama Ruth. We have Grandma Ruth in the building. Grandma Ruth.
We got the phone stand set up for some pictures for later. And this is where Cairo's gonna be taking over. This is our board. It's 10 o'clock, it's almost 10, 5 minutes to 10, and a lot has happened. Babe, can you tell everybody what has gone on in the last couple of hours?
Let me have her tell y'all.
Yeah, so in the last couple of hours, Babe's contractions have been nonstop since she got the Cytotec with Factor 10. 20 minutes later, she started contracting. Her contractions were consistent, like every 2 to 3 minutes, and pretty strong. So she was in here going through it, making all type of noises, whatever, until finally they came in, they checked her, she was 2 centimeters dilated, they put the Foley balloon in, filled it up with 60 cc's of saline, and babe, you know, she did it like a G, like she was in pain, but like she did it, and then boom, a couple hours later, balloon fell out, so babe right now is 4 centimeters of change, and yeah, that was after 5 hours, so. Where we're at. Also, she got the epidural. She took it like a G. I'm cold. Babe got it mad cold in the room. But yeah, she got the epidural, so she's chilling. She's actually able to hold the camera right now. So
yeah. Because I wasn't. My mom was over there crying.
Her mom was like. So yeah, so that's where we're at. So that's the update. Yeah. Like, probably gonna try to get some sleep in a few. I'm saying if I had to take a guess, I'm gonna say baby's gonna come at 7 a.m. That's what I'm gonna say.
The time is now 11:20 a.m. December 5th, 2023. As you can see, babe is absolutely exhausted.
I'm 6 centimeters dilated.
They have broken her water. We're going through it. No sleep. It's cold in here. She's freezing. I'm freezing. I got my blanket. I think the look on her face says it all. You're gonna be all right, honey. Okay? You got this. You got this. You're okay.
Baby meds or the
Mommy Catherine is about to change her first diety. She's about to change her first poopy diapy. We just noticed.
Did we show him yesterday? Did we show him at all?
I don't know that we did. Let's see. There's our perfect little guy. There's our perfect little Cairo. Now, we're not going to show nobody your parts, though. You dirty people out here. So we're going to let Mom change the diety. And see how that goes, right? What do you mean he didn't poop? What you mean he didn't poop?
He didn't poop, honey.
So what's that on the back of his diaper?
Please, the back. I don't know. Look.
He wiped his little ballies. No, oh, it's a little chicken. That's a little chicken. So, update
today is December 7th. Today's Thursday, December 7th, the day that we were supposed to be originally induced, but baby is here. He got here December 5th, and we are just loving up on him so, so much. He is the sweetest little baby.
Little chicken.
He's so cute.
He's my little rotisserie chicken, and nobody gonna change my mind.
He is just too cute. He's just too sweet. There's just, oh, I'm in love.
Look at that.
I love him so much.
I like that shirt though, honey.
You like my shirt?
Yeah, I like it.
Red Kyson.
Yeah, Red Kyson. You already know. Kyson just joined, or Kyson. Kai just joined, but he is part of Red Kyson.
Look at him.
Cute little outfit. The little Nike socks. Fits him perfect, actually.
Yeah, it does.
Surprisingly.
Surprise, surprise.
Surprise, surprise. When you thought your newborn outfit wouldn't fit because he is early, he's late preterm.
All right, my little baby. I've cried so many times.
Ridiculously. Crying over everything. She's like, she's gonna cry when he cries to get his diaper changed.
No, for real.
When he's wet and he's crying. She's like, oh my God, why is he crying?
I hate when he cries. My little heart just breaks.
And forget it. When he was gone for circumcision, forget about it. Wild. But anyways, we're hoping to head home. I'm gonna go check in with the nursing staff to see if we can get the hell out of here so we can start our journey, our life.
As mommies?
Mommies. Currently now a family of four. We are excited. Ugh. Mama loves you, Kai Kai. All right, guys.
He stuck his tongue out at you.
Oh, did you?
What?
Oh, dash a duty. Oh, dash mama's little chicken. Look at my little chicken. That's mama's little chicken. Okay. All right. So that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you in the next journey. Thank you for following along. Really quick, shout out to Kind Body. Shout out to Ula. We'll talk about them in our next video, I'm sure. We'll maybe do a delivery story time.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. See you later.
Bye.